got the passenger manifest.
Thanks.
I'm not Shandy, so I had to, you know, do actual work to get that.
What, you bribed someone?
Why you gotta be an asshole? Akuji bought every first-class seat on the plane. Looks like he's traveling with friends.
That'll make killing him a lot more interesting.
Well, if you want to welcome him to America, you better hurry. His plane's gonna land soon.
Section 9 looks like it.
He'll feel better once we kill some of these assholes.
We got it. We're always on the lookout for new problems.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was me? That asshole wouldn't have got away.
If it was you, we'd be burying you with Aisha.
Yeah. Hey!
Robbing the world in any day! You listening to 95.4 K-Rom FM. More hot beats are coming up now.
What the hell are we listening to?
Hey, that was my music.
Too bad it sucked.
Make fun of my music again, and I'll put a bullet in your head.
Why you gotta be like that?
Akuji is gonna have a lot of security, so be ready.
There they are!
Get in the way!
Get in that cart. We're following him.
You like what you see, ladies? Put some spinners on this bitch and it'd be all right. We gotta get one of these for the hideout. It's a hell of a ride.
Pierce, what happened?
I'm telling you, he was supposed to be on that plane.
Let's get out of here. We'll figure this out later.
Shogo-san desu.
Yatsu to hanashi wo suru koto wa nai.
Hello?
What happened, Junichi?
What happened is that you left your father to die.
I didn't ask for your opinion, Junichi. What happened?
I went to the airport to safeguard Akuji-san's arrival. Once I saw the leader of the Saints making a move towards the terminal, I made my way to the plane so I could evacuate your father. His entourage willingly gave their lives to ensure his safety.
Let me speak to him.
No.
What
Your father made it quite clear he doesn't wish to speak to you. Anything you have to say to him will go through me.
You ungrateful little...
Sayonara.